Megastar Amitabh Bachchan, who stars with veteran actress Rekha in R. Balki's Shamitab, says they, however, don't share screen space in the film. Big B was present at the trailer launch of the film along with the rest of the cast. Here, on being asked about working with Rekha in the film, this is what Big B said.
Yeah, we don't actually come together. It's part of a sequence, and when you see the film, then you'll actually understand the actual sequence and how it is portrayed. But yes, it's always very welcome to have such great luminaries in the film.
Further, on being asked, will the fans be able to see him with Rekha on screen in future? This is what Big B had to say.
Will he ever in future see you in a movie together with Rekha?
Yeah, Balki keeps threatening me that he wants to design a film, but let me see. And if somebody has a story that is appropriate, yeah, why not?
Big B and Rekha were last seen together on screen in Yash Raj film Silsila. Meanwhile, Shamitab also features Dhanush and Akshara Hassan. It will hit the theatres February 6. Sangeeta Tomar, IANS.